This song was written in 1930 by Hoagie Carmichael and Sidney Arudin, made famous by the Mills Brothers in the 40s, and it's called Up the Lazy River. Now, when I play these, an old standard like this, I have to use a chromatic harmonica. As you see, it's got this slide on it. You see what that does. That gives you all the incidentals, they call them sometimes, or sharps, flats. And that's what I need to play this. So here we go from 1930, Up the Lazy River.